It's Thursday, May 30th. Tournament up at Horsetooth, baby. You want to know who's back? You guys want to know who's back? Mike is back. My buddy, my teammate, my buddy. I've missed that guy. Do not tell him I said that. I miss that guy, though. Good dude. He's going to be a little rusty. He's been traveling the world. He's red-eyed back from Hawaii. This morning, bright and early. So he's been sleeping all day. I just woke him up. We're going to be late. That's how we roll. Haven't been on the lake. Don't even know what the lake looks like. I'm assuming there's water. Should be a good time. Here's the thing about going over to Mike's. There's this dog. For those of you who've been following along, his name is Tigger. Good dog. Sweet boy. Horrible judge of character. Who's calling me? Hello.
What's going on?
Dude, I'm so busy right now.
I was mostly calling just to f*** your video.
You know what's funny about that? I'm literally recording right now.
I know. I figured. I'm like, he's talking about how he's going to win this tournament. And I'm just calling the video. You're going to have to use a lot of beeps.
A lot of beeps. There's going to be a lot of beeps. I appreciate that. Like my damn kids.
That was literally the only reason I was calling.
You know what's funny about that? Yeah, like, I literally was recording. This is probably going to be in the video.
Yeah, I'm all about it.
how rude.
Just letting you know, I will see you soon, and I have six crankbaits tied on. See you in half mile.
All right, buddy.
All right, see ya.
Yeah, bye. What a jerk. What a jerk calls in the middle. He knows I'm recording. Calls in the middle of it just to throw a few F-bombs.
John Wilder.
What's up, man? I mean, you're the only one that's allowed to interrupt people here or what? Get off the phone, dude. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's happening.
What's going on?
Not much. I had to take like three or four takes.
Yeah. I called John at like 3:40 right after I talked to you.
I was in the middle of a massive monologue, dude. It was awesome.
I don't know. I just called the your video.
And he did. That's an ugly number one, and it's really short, but number one. Number two. We are so behind the eight ball, it's not even funny.
It's not right. Coming. Thank you.
That's all we can catch.
This is pathetic.
The sun's going down. That's number five. Five for old entry.
It's better than zero.
It's about time to put the lights in. This isn't good. We have five fish. They're all 12 inches. Maybe. There might be some 11 and a half mixed in there. Try and sneak them through. They're all 12.
We had 22 boats fish tonight. Third place with 891, Scott and Sean.
Woo!
Made $118.
Good job.
Nice.
Good job,
boys. What'd you catch them on?
Drop shot.
Liar.
Drop shot. Second place.
Sean got them on totally something different.
Monty and Marshall. $927. $230.
Nice.
What'd you catch them on, boys? Wives.
Could have.
I wouldn't be surprised, actually. Buzzbait.
Buzzbait.
What? That's what Ray always says, right?
Deep diving spook.
First place with $998 for $450 is Nate and Shane.
Yes! Woo! We're getting some money back! We're getting some money back!
And Big Bass with a $2.4, $132, same guys.
Nice.
Nice. Nice.
Dang it,
well,
it was Shane's show tonight.
Okay. Now, the Calcutta.
95.
Hell
yeah!
Woo!
Chuck and Trevor? Chuck and Trouble?
Yep.
Oh, they're not here. Put it back in the kitty. Scott and Sean?
Yay!
$90-something.
This is going to buy so many scratch-offs tomorrow.
Ben and Brandon?
$97?
Yes.
Mike and John?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Case of beer.
Jeff and Colton?
Hell yeah.
Thank you very much.
And yes, we did buy ourselves.
And...
Yeah.
That's it.